Also receiving the COVID-19 vaccine in Knox County. The Knoxville Police Department tweeted some photos this morning. Those were the first officers to receive the vaccine. It was administered by the Knox County Health Department. Right now, you can read